Is that not supposed to be the case?
No. Capital K is Capital G.
That's good respect. Yep, that's it. Pichu versus Anoush.
3, 2, 1, go!
And what do you think of Coolster's choice to go with Samus over Dark Samus? I agree. I was actually a Dark Samus. I wanted them in the game. For some reason, even though I'm not a fan of Metroid, I named Ridley and I wanted Dark Samus. You'd think I was the biggest Metroid fan. I just thought they were neat. I just wanted Ridley because he's a big fucking dragon. Adam's going off. Oh my god, the reversal and he's dead. Just like that.
I looked away for 1 second.
White as a feather. I wish he was more of a glass cannon. When the game was first coming out, I was having a discussion with a friend of mine. Gosh, I hope they make Pichu super busted and keep the self-damage mechanic. And they did, but then they kind of got rid of it.
Mystery World.
Yeah, you just want to hit people who are in the blast with their down smash.
I would say the ult is better this patch. They nerfed the ult after the
ult. Oh, maybe it's
better.
Did they buff stuff?
Ult is better.
Like, Ghost Rider?
No. Like, more damage? People fall out of their class.
I don't think that's too much further. Can you tell me where your copium supplier is?
Actor. Wile E. Coyote.
Oh. You were too clever for me on that one. Hi, guys.
There you go, Phil. 3 stocks, 2-1.
Man. Honestly, Samus just brought her heel down on that small rat's head. Like, maybe if you...
Somebody call Animal Control? No, Animal Control would kill Pichu. Let's go. Someone call Peter.
Yeah. But yeah, she was out here saying, well, evolve and then maybe I'll care about you. But you already know that Samus and Pikachu have that deep substitutionary bond.
That's true. That is true.
Adam's out here doing about 20% to himself just to recover. That's Pichu, baby.
Samus not quite in after this one either.
It's hard to say. Pichu doesn't have the equivalent of power right now. I still think Pichu and Pikachu are such cool characters. I wish we saw more.
Pikachu's cool.
Big respect to Adam for going to start.
Yeah, yes!
Bye, Angus!
And that's a 3-stock for game one.
He's just warming up. He's downloading.
Yeah, that's right.
You can see the knowledge going into his mind. You're gonna see it. You're gonna see some lightning loops. Are those still in the game?
I think so.
Okay, yeah.
Stop the battle!
I just beat you! It might not work against Samus. I don't know, but I'm not sure. I don't know.
We'll reserve judgment on the choice of Samus colors. Samus, a character with many good colors. Anyway,
taking Samus to FD is interesting. But I guess it lets him catch my on the back.
It's true. Afraid of those platforms.
Pichu's punish game is definitely better than Samus. Just neutral against Samus is hard.
Now they do a lot of percent to themselves just to keep this pressure up. Just get reversed at 30 again. Okay, good stuff. Dash attack. Dash is such a hard down throw. It's so interesting to sort of track Pichu's self damage, because if you reduce all the damage Adam has done to himself so far, he'd only be at like 50. Tries to read him jumping. Will this be an early stock? Pikachu and Pichu, excellent legendary character. Oh, look at that hard read. Almost full charge on the down smash. Yeah, quick attack, not quite as belligerent as Pikachu since it doesn't do any damage. Still very good positioning tools available to this character.
It feels good.
Exactly. That's where all the damage went. Look at this pressure. He's building a bit of extra credit for himself here. Re-grab on the ledge. Neutral get up. Screw the up tilt. Look at that man. 77.
For most characters, like 77 wouldn't be huge. Like it still sucks, but like Pichu will kill you.
With Pichu being the latest character in the game, 150, Samus Upper has got a kill for 182 on the ledge. Heck. But this is a great showing from Adam. Pretty tossed around in game one. Mixer finding a groove again.
Oh,
what an interesting interaction. The Stock Train gets killed by the Thunder, which causes both of them to die. And we're gonna have one stock apiece on FD. Peach's shield looking pretty nasty right now. Probably recharge at this point. Look at that. Up air, down air, forward air. Building the damage. Jab one goes for up tilt Thunder. What's the Thunder reel? No idea, but it's certainly worth there. The realest thing is doing something your opponent is not ready for.
It looks like it's real.
Threatening a lot of space. Got a big lead right now, but gotta watch out because he's light as a feather. He's definitely at kill percent now. Ooh, dash attack, no punish. Dash smash on the wrist, Huffy, and that's a game for Adam after it looked like it could have been a devastating.
Let's go, Adam.
But I'd love to see Adam go far in this bracket.
I'm a big Adam fan.
I am too.
But no commentator bias.
Hey, I'm a big everybody fan.
That's true.
Coolster's the GOAT. Adam's the GOAT.
You're also a big Coolster fan.
You know. Everyone's the GOAT, but who's the Billy GOAT?
I don't know. I don't know.
Stop the battle! B2!
Where are we going for game two? I mean, three.
Hard to see.
Three!
Battlefield! One. The opposite of what we just saw. I wonder what Adam's bans were.
Yeah, I guess, like, Pichu is doing really well at catching a lot of things.
Look at this!
So, yeah. Very well.
It's always nice to see a player. We all know that Adam's got spoiled. He plays well in an event. But today he just must be in the zone, and it's always great to see someone sort of be in the zone and play so well. You gotta give wow. Respect to Coolster. Oh,
and he cares not just to see the attack, but he falls out of the back there.
Yeah. I was just saying, you know, Adam obviously did great on that ledge guard, but I was gonna say you gotta give a lot of respect to Coolster. Making it back to stage as Samus against a character like Pichu is not the easiest thing. Shield almost shattering from the pressure of that charge shot. But this is a big lead for Adam in game two. Look at the pressure.
First platform drop for this. What a texture. This is a really good play.
Pichu, such a good rush down here. Blanking the charge shot off T-Joel.
What a crazy. Oh, he's just ripping it wrong.
Spot dodge is on point two. Waiting the follow-ups. Angel is in a bad position now, tries to kill frame, tries to F smash. Samus without charge shot doesn't have powerful kill options out of nowhere on the ground, which means you can kind of afford to throw out powerful move.
Oh,
terrible SD from that.
It's not lucky, but it's
not
that bad.
It's not
sucks.
The worst one.
Don't die
at
40.
You don't get stocked. Get the grab and then wait, dude.
Takes a little too long.
No, back hill, back here, not killing. Same as heavy character. Heavier than Ridley, because what the hell is wrong with Star? That suit of armor, man.
That's true.
It's chunky. Still good spot dodges. Ooh, last one right in the face. 1-2 punch. Adam is no longer getting caught by Samus's funny jab.
You are dead to so many things here, though. So.
It's true, but he made it work. Last stock got all the way up to 130.
He
ooh, goes
to
the other side of the stage. Really good time to go to the other side. Taking a lot of damage. Oh, gets around the charge shot. Of course, that doesn't work. Up throw kills. 0-0. Last stock.
This is a really big game.
This is a great set. For that charge shot, down throw, up tilt, up tilt, forward air. Could there be another follow-up? Both players in shield, gets him off stage. Ooh, and just threads the needle on those bombs.
I'm enthralled by this gameplay right now.
It's funny that one T-Jolt, like, completely breaks.
Isn't it? interesting that was really to fun. Check the priority on moves. Gotta use the down special to recover. Wow, the pressure coming out. Coolster's got a half charge shot right now.
Probably almost got it.
He's definitely at up throw kill percent right now.
Now he's okay.
Just trying to get back on stage. All right, he's made it back on stage. You got to make something work. Damn. There it goes. And that's a rough ball from Shane, especially off of an SD. That really shifted the momentum.
What?
Is this winner's side?
No, this is losers. Winners is over.
That's right, that's right.
Stunt battle! Pichu!
This is, the next two games are do or die for Adam. And
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, Down City time.
Interesting choice because it gives Samus so much space, but he died to up for twice last game. Pichu usually goes up this time. So, this isn't terrible.
And you know what? It's definitely a great set because, Coolster was supposed to dominate game one, but it's clear that this could go either way. A bit of a lead for himself here. Oh my goodness, that almost hit. Covers high, getting back on the stage, gets a back air. Gotta keep him in disadvantage here. Ooh, missing that back air. Gets a T-jolt, cancels out his forward air. Back to neutral. Characters like Sam with charge shot, neutral is kind of a winning position. Wow, Adam.
I'm surprised he made it.
Reaching all the way. Good awareness of the distance his character goes. Good pressure. Down tilt. Just running on his shield like new an option.
Pichu's dead to everything.
That's right. Ooh, there's the back. Yeah, when you play a character this might do so much damage on himself. Really have to keep in mind, you know, it's hard to keep in mind all of your opponent's win conditions because suddenly everything turns into a threatening kill. Ooh, finally gets one of those two frames
here.
Gets him off stage in a really good position. Oh, and he makes it back. The way that Samus can just stall in the air for so long with these explosive bombs. Adam's gonna seal this stock out quickly. Dash attack doesn't quite get it yet. I know Pikachu has a kill throw, but Pichu?
I think it's still
but yeah, with the high ceilings. I still believe he can make this one back.
He definitely can.
Good DI and the ceiling. Right? That's what this stage is going to keep him in game. Ooh. Looking rough for Adam.
It's so hard to get out of the corner.
Samus absolutely excellent. Just trying to bring this back. Permanent stock here for Adam. Goes for a down smash. Ooh. And misses the tech, but makes it back. Coolster playing very aggressive now because he's got such a big stock. Switching up his playstyle, trying to force him to switch momentum. Finally gets the thunder kill. It's going
to
be...
Adam has to play this well.
Adam has to play this very clean. Already almost at a really dangerous percent, but he's doing a bit of a combo for himself, keeping his opponent on the stage. Back to neutral, dash attack, puts it off stage, and now he's going to get back on against the Samus. Bad air dodge, but makes it back because that recovery is excellent. Oh, the 1-2 punch from Samus' weird little jab. Back on stage. That's what it's going to take to win this game. Throwing out some T-jolts. He even has to think so carefully about his pressure now because a lot of his moves are from Samus himself. Oh my goodness, look at that. Only a few more and one of those knockers is probably going to kill at this point. Look at the pressure. Oh, it goes for a big slap special. No punish. Samus jab. That's it. GG for both players.
Damn.
Samus wins!
Now it looks like we're going to have Razee versus Coolster.